So let's just kind of sum this up here in terms of rapid trauma. So trauma, you need a leader, okay? And if you are that leader, you want to make sure that you have control of the room, that it is a calm situation, and that's what your job is, okay? And you want to make sure not to do other things there to distract you, maintain your, you know, your spot at the head of the bed, and you can delegate the responsibilities. Your evaluation begins with a primary survey. This is about 15 to 20 seconds. Look for signs of life-threatening injury. Temporize them initially. Then you can go in for definitive management later on. Always assume there is a C-spine injury, okay, until proven otherwise. And then, most importantly, be systematic, be organized, and be calm.